Ah, oh, hello, me hearties. Dinky-doo, it's just me, Scotty McClue. I thought I'd just pop up to say hi to all of you, because it's a wee while since we've actually spoken face-to-face. So there we are. I did a little experiment on Sunday night, because, of course, as you'll all know by now, I'm live on another place at 8 o'clock sharp through until 10 in the evening. So I hope you'll all come and join me. But I'll tell you all about that if you're not au fait, if you aren't up to speed. If you're wondering who I am, of course, it's Scotty McClue, the first lord of the internet, the world's top broadcaster, and, of course, the world's most humble man, just popping up to say hi to every single one of you. Tuesday night, nothing gets past me, of course. So always lovely to see you all and to have you with me. And I hope you're well since we last spoke. I hope you're coping all right with the lockdown. The reason I broadcast live at 8 o'clock through until 10 is because I want it to be the go-to place during the lockdown so that people who like a chat, people who enjoy a bit of a chat show, a bit of banter can come and join us. So that's at 8 o'clock, of course. But I thought I'd pop up and just say a big hello to all of you wonderful guys and see how you're getting on with things and perhaps have a little bit of chat. Let me see. We've got some chat going here. I haven't had a look yet to see who's who or who's coming on. Ah, there we go. Gordon Robertson says, hello, lovely to see him. Alan Brown's watching in Washington. Robert Rovers, evening, Scotty, dinky do. Fantastic. Evening, says Daniel Roberts. Evening, Daniel. Adam Spigby, Spibby Higson is watching. Robert Devlin, top man, is watching. Excellent stuff. Evening, Lord. Evening, Sir Robert. Krista Ackroyd's watching, one of the nation's finest broadcasters. I am a massive fan. Watched a lot of Krista when I was down in Yorkshire. Spike's watching in America, in Virginia. Is that right, Spike? Hi, Scotty. Hope you're keeping well, says the wonderful John McClucky. Hello, John. Dinky-doo from Scotty McClue. Dan Leslie's watching. Hi, Dan. Karen Thompson says hello. And Peter Connolly has joined us and is watching. Lovely to see you all. Kelvin's watching. Kelvin Allen. Hello, says the wonderful Gordon Robertson. Hello, Gordon. I thought I'd just pop up and say hi to everybody on Facebook just a few minutes before we begin on the other place at 8 o'clock sharp. So there we are, over on the YOUTUBE. Robert Rovers, hello, Dinky Doo, good evening to you. Lovely to have you with us. And I'll be joining you on Facebook at 8 p.m. No, you'll be joining me on YT at 8 p.m., YOUTUBE. Dinky-doo, Scotty, good to see you, says Dan. And you, Dan. We haven't had a chat for some time. Evening, Scotty, I'm back at work just in the car, 3 hours. I'll get you on YOUTUBE one night for a talk. Do, Peter. That would be wonderful. Lee Sinclair's watching. Isabel's watching. Hello, Isabel. Dinky-doo. Isabel Alcalde. Alcalde or Acalde. Rocking the beard, Scotty, says Dan. Do you like that, Dan? So there we are. Somebody said, are you growing a beard? I said, no, it's growing itself. So there we are. Kevin Malcolm McGregor. Whoops. YT at 8. Absolutely, Gordon. Jim Thompson's watching. Not heard of you for ages, Scotty. Dinky-doo. Jamie, join me on YOUTUBE at 8 o'clock for a couple of hours. Dinky-doo, Scotty, says David Thompson. Dinky-doo, David. Lovely to have you with us. Fantastic stuff. And great to know that you guys are about. I thought it was wise just to pop up and say hi. Dan says, Kareem, yes, absolutely, get Kareem in the go. Zai Kai Tang, dinky doo, Scotty. Dinky doors he's got. Think the predictive text got you there. Zai Kai Tang. So there we are. Doo, dinky doo, yes. Stream working better tonight, says Robert. Yes, I think I was trying to cram too much on it. I had it running simultaneously with YOUTUBE, the Scotty McClue channel. So there we are. Working a new rhyme to rockers on YT. Thanks, Peter Connolly. That would be fantastic. Tell everybody about it. And guys, come and join me 8 o'clock sharp every single night for 2 hours over in YOUTUBE. Richie McCusker's watching. Stephen Mooney's watching. Dinky Doo, Stephen. Lovely to have you with us. Fantastic stuff. www.youtube.com/user/ScottyMcClue1. Better quality of sound on Vision on here. Possibly Gordon, but I think you'll agree that internationally things are really picking up over there. So fantastic. Ewan's watching, Dinky Doo, Spoonie. Stuart's watching, Stuart Murray. Welcome, welcome. Lovely to have you with us. And a big Dinky Doo to you. You know, fantastic. And of course, it's all about getting building, as you know, Gordon. And it's very difficult to build because I've been 4 years on here and we used to pop up, thousands would join, you see, but it's a different day now, I think, actually. Lisa's watching. Hello, Lisa James. Lovely to have you with us. And Dinky Doo, fantastic stuff. Welcome, welcome from Scotty McClure. And of course, tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10. Share this widely because I'm going to have to push off in about 10 minutes' time. Good evening to you, Sir Stuart Murray. Yes, good evening to you, Stuart. Lovely to have you with us. Is this a good time to pop up on Facebook to say hi? It's very random. I didn't schedule it or give people any warning. Hello, Scotty, big chap. Hope you're well. Hello, Rab. Rab, I hope you're coming to join us at 8 o'clock sharp in another place. Absolutely. That would be great if you can find that, of course. And come and be part of the chit-chat. We love it. Fantastic. So there's Zai Kai Tang has commented on the link. Fantastic. I don't know how much you guys are seeing on here on the news feed. But, of course, for the last couple of weeks, it's been 8 o'clock sharp through until 10. The wonderful Tam Peden has joined us. Finlay Morris will be joining us. Longshanks will be joining us. Cheery bye. I'll see you on YT8. Gordon, I will. Dinky Doo. Thank you very much. And you're probably right about quality and all that. So there you are. Dinky Doo, Scotty. Finlay's joined us. Erin's joining us as well because Tam is going to ensure that. We're only on here for a few minutes, the Tam, as you well know. So there you are. The wonderful Finlay Morris is watching. Martin McCoskech. Mertin McCosiach is watching. So there you are. Is that McCoslin in Gaelic? There you are. The picture's much better, Scotty. Oh, listen, absolutely. But it's a question of building, Tam. And that's the problem, you see, because I've been on here for 4 years. So I've kind of, I've kind of had my whack, you know, if you know what's going on. So, much, much better chance of building. Lovely Susan Forrest watching. Dinky Doo, lovely to have you here. Jason McCaig's watching. Hi, Jason, Dinky Doo. Evening, sir, how are you? Better for seeing you, Jason. Good man. Hope things are okay with you. Longshanks, Tam's trying to get Longshanks up. There are Dinky Doo, says Jason. Oh, absolutely. Fantastic. Spread the word. Is it YOUTUBE? Yes, it is, Rab. Absolutely. Good man. And it's Scotty's channel. Love the beard, Scotty, says the wonderful Peter Dale Nevins. Great to hear from you, Peter. We need to tell 10 to tell 10 while you're on now. Yes, Tam, we need to tell 10 to tell 10. I don't know if you would want to make me up a wee link just now. Just www.youtube.com/user/ScottyMcClue1. If it's no bother, Tam, that would be fabulous. And we'll just tell 10 to tell 10. Jim, get Jim panting up. Yes, absolutely. Frankie McGuinness. Get Frankie on the go there. Jason Tailford, Dinky Doo. Lovely to have you with us. Fantastic stuff. You're watching Scotty McClue, the first lord of the internet, the world's top broadcaster and the world's most humble man. And, of course, we are massive on another place for 2 hours. So do come and join us tonight at 8 o'clock sharp. Oh, there we are. Martin McCosroch. Good evening, Scotty. Dinky Doo from a wet Morecambe. It's Gaelic for Costello. Ah, yes. I guess I didn't know the Costello family in Gaelic. William Heaning Jimison's watching. Dinky Doo. Loving the Bull McCabe look, Scotty. Hashtag the field. Absolutely, Jim. Get out there with a few labs. Come on, boys. Seek, 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 seek. Fetch it here. Fetch it here. Fetch it in. In you come. In you come, boy. There we are. Thanks very much, Tam. There's Tam's got a wee link. Just a small W at the start. Dinky do, Scotty, and a kiss from Susan. Mwah. Dinky do, Angel. Lovely to hear from you. Colin Edwards watching. Robert Devlin, the barley water. Oh, we're at the barley water. Not the barley wine, I hasten to add. Ooh. So there you are. So just a random pop-up, guys. Lovely to be with you and just to say dinky-doo and catch up with all of you. What's happening? Post me a little bit of news. How you're coping with the lockdown, of course. Do say. Tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10. Very, very important. So there we are. Excellent. And what we've got, Tam, we're scheduled, of course, for 8 o'clock in another place. So you can join us there, youtube.com/user/ScottyMcLue1, ScottyMcLue1, and a one. And thank you to everybody who's contributed to gofundme.com/Scotty-McLue and paypal.me/ScottyMcLue. Very much appreciated. We're getting well up to target there. Mark Gibbler's watching, dinky-doo, Gibbler or Gabbler, Mark? Robert says, my wife Jennifer says, dinky-doo, dinky-doo to Jennifer. Fantastic, thank you very much. Very important, very, very, very good of you, Robert. Tam says, can't wait, Scotty, some patter is... Oh, Tam, you've got to admit, the patter, and I'm not talking about me, the patter from you guys, fantastic. Tam's getting Mikko up. Bon Mikko, dinky-doo, Scotty McClure's here. Stuart McLean's watching. Hi, Stuart, dinky-doo. Lovely to have you with us, fantastic stuff. Everybody tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10, and make sure you share this all evening. So there you are. Wonderful to have you with us. And join us at 8 o'clock sharp on the other place. So there you are. I skipped out the door on Monday night going to work. Felt like a tiger escaping from a zoo. Well, I've never been a tiger and I've never escaped from a zoo, although I might look as if I have. But that is a fantastic analogy, Peter Conley. I know what you mean. Poetry in motion, because the way the tiger moves, the vertebrae and the power and the chest and the legs. Great big furry guy. But, you know, I wouldn't want to risk going too close to the old tiger because he does what he does. You know what I mean? So caution. Legend, legend. Robert Devlin, you too, la. Dinky-doo, Scotty, how are you? Says the wonderful Paul Cruikshanks. Dinky-doo, Paul. Lovely to have you with us. I hope you'll come and join us tonight at 8 o'clock. Good evening, Mr. McClure. Great to hear you again. Used to listen to you on Rock FM in Preston. Back in the day. Well, Brendan, we're on live at YOUTUBE, the Scotty McClue channel, at 8 o'clock tonight for 2 hours. Come and join us. Stephen Graham's watching. Dinky Doo, lovely to have you with us, Stephen. Welcome, 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 I say. How are we doing for time? I don't want to be late, you know what I mean? You can't serve twa maesters. No, 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 you can't be. We tried it the other night. We tried being on Facebook and on YOUTUBE at the same time. But it was a bit too much for the old internet. Interesting that. Now, am I too close? Want me to sit back a bit? I've got new lighting, guys. How's the lighting looking? Do you like that? Is that quite good? Is the lighting all right? Fantastic. Shout out to Eddie Cairns, says Tam. Big shout out to Eddie. Dinky do, Eddie. Barry Smith's watching. Hi, Barry. Dinky do, a wee wave to Barry. I think you're after Santa Claus's job, Scotty. Aye, but rabbits, seasonal, you see. Although I think the reason we don't see him from one year to another is, if you think about it, Rab, he's at a mince pie and a sherry in every single house, and a fair old bit of milk as well to get his calcium up. You know, so mind it doesn't rain, dear, as we say. No, that's the whole thing. But yes, I think there might be a bit of work going as Santa. Well, you have to get a wee bit of light stuff on here. Do my makeup. We'll get out my makeup box for acting. For you all jump in, for you all start. Wonderful Gordon Roddick. The picture is perfect, Scotty. Gordon, that is very, very kind of you, because if anyone knows what a picture should look like on a television camera, it's your good self. I have actually stood beside you on many occasions, 35 years ago, and seen you just get everything just perfect, because that's the way you work, Gordon. I love it. Fantastic. Wonderful, Gordon Roddick, a fabulous broadcaster, of course, very well known to all of us as a broadcaster and known to me as a broadcaster and as a wonderful television transmission controller, senior television transmission controller, and as a friend. So there you are. Jamie Gilmer, shout out for Riri. Okay, Tam, a big shout for Riri. Alan Butts watching Dinky 2. Tam knows Abadi. If I don't know them, then I check them out. That's wonderful. Alan Bart Dinky Doo, and a very warm welcome to Scotty McClue. Random pop-up on Facebook just for you to say Dinky Doo. Of course, we did the Facebook mornings, 1 hour of superb scintillating information, education, and entertainment for the nation. Thoroughly enjoyed them. Some of them we got about 6,000 or 7,000 of you came and joined us. So that was pretty good. And what we're doing is we're building up the chit-chat over on youtube.com/user/ScottyMcClue1. And that's from 8 o'clock. So feel free to come and join us. In fact, I'm going to have to dash in another couple of minutes. So there we are. We don't want to clash. No, you don't want to clash, that's for sure. So there you are, lovely, lovely to see you all. Do please share this as much as you like over the piece. That would be fantastic. And welcome, I say, lovely to have you all with us tonight. Excellent idea, I feel. I have vindicated myself for a random pop-up, and we will catch up again soon. Take great care of yourself. Fast Pat! So there you are. Tam's getting Fast Pat on the go. Tam's, what's the time? Is it time I wasn't here? As we say, I suspect it is. Guys, I'll say thank you very, very much for watching tonight. Join us in a couple of minutes in the other place, and I will see you then. This is Scotty McClue saying to every single one of you, thanks for watching, and dinky-doo! Ta-da, lads! Wonderful stuff. Now then, what am I doing here?